Hello, what is up you guys? It's Gregory here, and I'm showing you around my Ascalon City inspired castle. So yeah, here is the little castle with, yeah, you can see the islands, there's the walls of course, why wouldn't you see that? Yeah. Just showing you about the outside now. I've spent about a total of maybe around eight hours for this. It's not really much. It also isn't an exact replica. I little bit made my own version of it. Of course, this isn't completely finished yet. It still has to be expanded and add the arena and things like that. So I'll just show how it is in the night. I just showed you how it was in the night. Now I'm just going to do a walkthrough of the castle. You can see here I use water to recreate the portal thingy. So as we continue, you also have a very beautiful sight already, so let's head downstairs. So here we can see the merchants, pretty ugly, get worky. So we go up this hill, or it's supposed to be a hill. Then here is just some basic walls which are from Ascalon. The view on the front side, so let's head to the small island now with this bridge. Right there you can see the house and the island. It's a little bit fenced off so you won't fall in the water because it's very annoying. So let's head on. Yeah, this bridge connects to the the higher part of Ascalon, but I'll come back to that later. So as we go down and back up, you can see the staircase which leads to the river, or lake, or whatever it is. Yeah, there you can see the nice wall and the rest of the castle. Alright, now let's head to just the second part of Ascalon, which is right over there. Alright, here we are. This is a little grassy area where usually Prince Rurik is. So yeah, you can see it's all fenced off because that's how Guild Wars is these days. Everything is fenced off. Alright, let's head upstairs. There is a large grassy area here which should be separated with several walls running through it, but I didn't do that because it doesn't look that cool on Minecraft. You can see these houses, the doors are just made of red wool, you cannot enter them. I placed blue wool behind the windows to make it look a housey effect and put those thingies next to the glass to make it look like thingies. And now I'm just bombing a sheep. Yeah, that felt good. Alright guys, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed my video and I maybe see you sooner. Bye. I would still like to say hi to Alan, Nixie, SK and everyone else. Bye.